A20. Defect. Someday. Someday we will win. Choose a card. I'll take the boss relic. White Beast Statue. It's not terrible. Yo, I really like this two elite path over here. Okay. Defrag, I think, is more important than Capacitor early. I'm very happy with Ball Lightning here. You're not getting away with my money, fool. Potions are superb early game. Potions are good through the entire game, I think. Potions are very, very strong. We've got a lot of elites coming up. Wish I still had that steroid potion, but that's okay. Stack is awesome. If you have a way to hold on to your cards. If you have a well-laid plan, if you have runic pyramid. We'll start next turn. I love it. Well, I take it back. I like it okay. Hologram works. Stack is a basic defend with an empty discard if you play it right. Well, stack plus, yes, stack plus is. I mean, if you have the energy. Early on, you don't really have the energy to make that work. I think stack is an excellent card. I think it's better than people give it credit for. I think it can be useful in most decks. It's gonna be better than a stack plus is going to be better than a defend plus most of the time. What am I looking for here? I'm choosing a card. Hologram Rebound Fusion. I think I do want a hologram. And, yeah. We're going to rest. We're going to take on the shiny here. I can't do it. We desperately need an upgrade. And that's my plan. We gotta start doing damage quick because of their regeneration abilities. Makes our lightning orbs much less useful. There we go. That was lucky. Okay, now I think we just try to put Frost up. We are doing a very small amount of damage each turn. but yeah, if we can get Frost up. We should be pretty good not to take any damage here. This is worth it. You're dead next turn even with your heal, so. Alright. Runic. Cold Snap, Steam Barrier, Recycle. I'm gonna take Recycle for a little bit of deck control, and I think Go for the Eyes is the upgrade here. Okay. Mistakes were made. I want to recycle my strikes. Might have been a good turn for a steroid potion, but I think we're okay. All right. First floor went great. I will take a core surge, as good as buffer is, and we're taking Runic Pyramid. Force elites. Okay. I love Core Surge here so much. All right. Yeah, bring on the stacks. Exactly. You know, orange pellets and biased are good too. They sure are, dude. If I can get those, yo, we off to the races. Runic Pyramid is freaking amazing. I hate that skip. I really do. All right, hold on. Okay. I'm feeling good. Feeling good about this run right now. You're dead. Yeah, upgrading Recycle would be good. It's not entirely necessary yet. That fight got very scary. I would like a second go for the eyes, actually. The wounds. Come on, man. Oh, ho, ho, ho. That was lucky. Well, we're dead. We're not dead. We're very near dead, but we're not dead. I have never seen that in my whole life. Alright. Obvious rest here, because we got another elite to deal with. Warpaint hit a couple of defense. Does Defect have mass exhaust? I don't think he does. I think that we're gonna die. Unfortunate. Super unfortunate. Thank you. This guy hit you for 7 times 12 last night. Oof. Oof. I'm surprised we got through that fight, honestly. Snap purchase runic capacitor. I'll also take a stack. Thank you. Oh, thank you for the upgrade as well. I am absolutely seeking core surge here. And we would love an orb or 6 next turn. Thank you. We're in good shape at this point. I'm not exactly sure how we win this fight. Alright, he is split, and we are pretty boned. The weakness really helps, but... That's his attack when he's weak? This is horrible. We did it. Wow. Took all day, but we did it. Taking Amplify since we have Runic Pyramid. And I really wish we had an Energy Relic here, but we don't. So, see what that does for us. Self-Repair Auto Shields Cold Snap. I'm actually okay with this. This is good. The question is, how do we win? How do we win? We need help. I'm frankly pretty shocked that we've even gotten this far. The red mask for 98 gold. Not while we have membership card. Let's go. That's good stuff. These white noises are gonna pay off, I can feel it. Not immediately, but they will pay off. Okay. So Barrage does give us a little bit of damage here. Oh, man. I have no idea. I just have no idea. Next turn is going to be really rough if we're not careful here. So let's get set up, shall we? I got this cool mechanical keyboard keychain from a coworker, and it's my new fidget toy. It's just a single key you can click. Ooh, yeah. I would be super into that. I love that feeling. I have a mechanical keyboard, and I love it. It's a real force key, nice. One of the five mechanical keyboards at work. You gotta go out of your way to get that stuff, man. That's our damage. That's how we deal damage. That said, I'm not sure if it's enough. Our mother company makes them. That's awesome.
Thank you.
We're drawing all dazes next turn, but it doesn't matter because this guy can't hurt us. We're good. Thank you for the second defrag. So that means we're not made frail, which is really good. Frost, please. All right, we're gonna have no trouble in the rest of this fight. I think this goes very easily for us. Start here for lots of weakness. I didn't mean to do that. That's okay. I would like to get more frost. GG, dude. G freaking G. All right. Hello, Collie. How's it going, man? Probably should have just kept the lightning since he was so close to dead. Alright, good stuff. Good, just tired? Yeah, I feel ya. Here we go! Loop. Curse you, Loop. Incredible. Plus 36 is 54. That's exactly how much damage they're doing. Now 60 damage is a bit much. There we go. That solves our problem. That's one. The problem is I don't have this much time, in the elite fight. But we've won this one, and that feels pretty good. Thank you. I don't think I... maybe I do. Goodbye, timekeeper. Goodbye! Alright. Fourth floor. Again, I'm not huge on our odds against the elite here. The elite's the big problem. So, Discovery gives us that opportunity, right? Due to Second Seek? Or removal? Or a potion. I got no freaking frost. Thank you. So bad. Okay. Well, we're gonna make it to the heart. That's something. That core surge is pretty big. That's it for this one. We can't play any cards, or we die. Man. I knew that elite fight was trouble. I knew that elite fight was gonna be trouble. But this is a fun run. At least we can go out on our own terms, right? What do we want to play? All right. Well, that was a really good run, though. That was a really good run. I feel very good about that one. I feel like I played really well on that run. A lot of times where I could have died, made it all the way to the heart. I think... it would have taken a lucky white noise or discovery to beat the heart. Dark orbs wouldn't have done it. I don't think. Just takes too long. Very high focus. Frost could have let us go for a long time. But. Yeah. That was troublesome. That was a good run, man. That was a good run. All right, well. We'll keep trying. We'll keep trying. We're getting close now, ladies and gentlemen. We're getting close now. So I'll see you later. I'll see you around. I'll see you next time. I can't wait to play more Slay the Spire, and I can't wait to do it with you. Have a great day. Bye.